It's too late, Doc groaned and shut his eyes. He veered into a siding where a barber had set up shop. He was shaving a customer.